I've always had the opinion that if you want something, you got to go get it. I come from a lower middle class family, and I by no means was it a difficult upbringing at all. I was comfortable, but if I wanted something, I had to go buy it. Like, I was the kind of family where it's like you could only eat one of the Pop-Tarts in a package. It was a package of two, but you could only eat one, somewhat because of health reasons, but also because you got to ration the Pop-Tarts, man, or you're going to run out before we can buy some more. You know, for me, it was very much, I always worked and I always earned and I took what I wanted. And it was something where that's still instilled in me where if I, it's like a YOLO mentality. Like if you don't go and get it, you're not going to get it. So like every reasonable young person, I got a very, very meaningful college degree from a small, nobody ever heard of, Southern Baptist University. And upon graduating with my media degree or whatever it was, I promptly couldn't get a job. I did everything that you're supposed to do, man. I mean, I'm a professional online stalker. I found the place I wanted to go, and I'm going to go work at this marketing agency. And I was knocking on doors. I was visiting. I was giving gifts. I was handwriting cards. I was doing all that. Couldn't get it. And then had the opportunity. A guy that I randomly knew was doing a organic pizza catering company startup. He bought like $100,000 brick oven on wheels. This thing was awesome. It was a brick oven that you could transport on wheels. And we would go and do events. We would do any sort of pizza catering. And this was the best pizza you've ever had in your life. Like, it was awesome. So my job was to book events and I got paid $0. I got a percentage of the events that we booked. So, you know, maybe I made $100 here or there, but for the most part, I was waiting tables. But the reason why I did that was because I got to say that I was a marketing director on my resume. When in reality, let's face it, I was working for $0 at a pizza catering company, but I got that on my resume. And if you guys know, if you've ever been in a position to hire, the unfortunate truth is that, I mean, I've hired, I don't know, a lot of people. And the truth is, you get a lot of resumes and you just do a quick scan. And that's just what happens. Persistence and assertiveness pays off. So that's my advice to anyone listening to this who is job hunting.